Hey everybody, Chris Glen here. I'm doing this because I've been told I'm not doing enough vlogs. So for all you that have been asking me to do it, here I am. Sunny Saturday afternoon in Troon, with the sun shining in the window behind. Mike, if you go there, you'll just see Ilsa Craig over the water, right over there, Mike. See it? There's Ilsa Craig, and there's a couple of seagulls shitting all over the place. Right, we'll come back here again. Doing this nice little charity gig in Troon called the South Beach Sessions, which we've just done the sound check for, and I'm really looking forward to it. More so than that, I'm looking for, oh, by the way, I have to say thank you for everyone that attended Davy Halley's testimonial at the Hard Rock Cafe, and I'll be doing another thing there, charity thing or whatever it is, on the 6th of June, I think it is. Is it the 6th of June we're playing at the... Oh, sorry, the 8th of June. Pardon me. 8th of June. And then I go with Hershenka, my boss and the man I love, to Japan, and I'm really looking forward to that. We get back from there, and then we do the British tour, with Europe in front of it. Now, would you believe this? My birthday's on the 6th of November. We're playing Glasgow on Guy Fawkes Night, 5th of November, at midnight. It's my birthday. And then 2 hours later, I'm on a bus to Birmingham for the next gig because we're doing it's a bus tour. But at least I'll be in Glasgow for my birthday for a couple of hours. And all you guys in Glasgow, I'm looking forward to that. Anyone that's coming to the gigs in Europe and Britain, look forward to seeing you. Especially you chaps coming to Wales for the Hard Rock Hill. Hard Rock Hill should be really good. With four singers, it's going to be awesome. I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to. Not looking forward so much to standing up for 3 hours with 15 kilograms of wood around my neck and not being able to go to the toilet for that long. Nowadays that's a problem, but we managed to get around it. But the gigs are absolutely fantastic. I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to it. So hopefully I'll do some more blogs and keep you updated. But until then, sayonara and goodbye. We'll be right back.
All right.